see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you.
Good morning. You've been listening to some words and music by Louis Armstrong, the great jazz musician. And while he's been talking about shaking hands at this present time, we are unable to do so. We can, however, share our love with one another. Somebody last week sent me a WhatsApp video about what is happening in our world today. And it's quite apt that I think I share it with you all this morning. Yes, there is fear and there is isolation. There is panic buying. There is sickness and yes, there is even death. But they say that in Wuhan, where this disease originated, after the lockdown, you can hear the birds sing. The sky is no longer thick with fumes, but blue and grey and clear. They say that in the streets of Assisi, people are opening their windows and singing to each other so that they don't feel alone. They say that a hotel in the west of Ireland is offering free meals and delivery to the housebound. Today, a young person that I know has offered their services for the elderly. Today, churches, synagogues, mosques, and temples are preparing to welcome those who are homeless, those who have no food, the sick and the weary. All over the world, people are slowing down and they are reflecting. All over the world, people are looking at their neighbors in a new way. All over the world, people are waking up to a new reality, to how big this world really is, and yet how we work together. How little control we really have. They are waking up to what really matters, to love. And so we pray and we remember that yes, there is fear, but there does not have to be hate. Yes, there is isolation, but there does not have to be loneliness. Yes, there is panic buying, but there does not have to be meanness. Yes, there is sickness, but there does not have to be a disease of the soul. And yes, there is even death. But there can always be a rebirth of love. Wake to the choices you make as to how you live now. Today, we breathe, we listen. Behind the noises of your panic, the birds are singing again. The sky is clearing. Spring is here. And we are always encompassed by love. Open the windows of your soul, and though you may not be able to touch across the empty square, sing, give thanks, and give praise to Almighty God. May God bless you all.